You're late, but it's 9 sharp. I don't believe that I...
He is right.
Yeah, he is right. Excuse me, I wasn't even talking to you. So shut up.
For you, Kaiju, go to the master's office right now.
No, I will not.
I don't care. Go to the master's office.
Ahem. Did you read the board?
So, Kaiju, what brings you here? Martin said I was late today, but it was 9 o'clock when I got here. And she yelled at some kids.
Do not worry. She's wrong. I saw you come in on time when I was on duty. As for the other things, I am not far from her classroom. I heard it all, and stay here while I take care of it. Miss Larson, please report to the master's office immediately.
What requires my attention, Miss Clementine?
Miss Martin, I heard from some people saying you sent Caillou to my office because you were claiming he was late when he wasn't, and I'm disrespecting your students. I am done with you for the day. You are fired, fired. Now, out of here right now.